Welcome. In this tutorial, we will show you how to perform an FRP removal on an MTK device using Preloader Mode. With this method, you'll also be able to select the brand and model of the device, allowing Chimera to identify it more quickly. As you can see, the device is currently FRP locked, and we cannot bypass this screen. We'll use Chimera to fix this. First, power off the device and connect it to your computer. Once connected, ChimeraTool will prompt you to select the brand and model of the device. You can either choose it from the list or type it manually. Chimera will search and match it for you. If you don't see the specific model or manufacturer in the list, please click on none of the above. When you're ready, click select to continue. Chimera will now perform the necessary steps to properly identify the device. This process may take a few moments. Once identification is complete, you will see the available procedures for this model. Now, we'll perform the FRP removal. Go to the Repair app, select Remove FRP, and click Start Procedure. Accept the terms by clicking OK when prompted. The procedure will now begin. Please wait until it is completed, and do not disconnect the device during the process. As you can see, the procedure has completed successfully. Now let's check on the device to confirm that the FRP lock has been removed. And as visible, the FRP lock is gone, and the device can now be activated and used normally. Thank you for watching. For more tutorials and tips, don't forget to subscribe to our channel.